the ice man kiss his ma one day. They scolded Willie just because they found him in the way. To the drugstore, Willie hurried, called the clerk aside. Rub some germs of whooping cough upon my lips, he cried. What do you want it for? The druggist sighed. Then little Willie grinned as he replied, I'll give it to Mary, Mary'll give it to John, John will give it to the cook, she'll pass it right along. The cook will give it to Father, Pa'll give it to Ma, you bet, and Ma'll give it to the iceman, that's the fellow I want to get. Mother caught the whooping cough, and father got the same. You must have kissed your wife, sir, said the family doctor Blaine. Don't let her kiss the children, or they'll get it just like you. Then Jones began to wonder how the ice man got it too. It puzzled Mr. Jones about a week, till he heard Willie cry out in his sleep, I'll give it to Mary, Mary'll give it to John, John will give it to the cook, she'll pass it right along. The cook will give it to Father, Pa'll give it to Ma, you bet, and Ma'll give it to the ice man, that's the fellow I want to get.